Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to say thank you for coming in my presentation. Would like to present about investigation of power factor improvement for non-linear furnace inverter. Let me introduce myself and my partner. I am Anggita Chandra Pradita and my partner Muhammad Fakta and Hermawan. We are from Department of Electrical Engineering, Faculty of Engineering, Diponegoro University Semarang, Central Java, Indonesia. In this opportunity, I would like to present about career modeling of the inverter furnace circuit to improve the quality of electrical power factor at PT Texmaco Perkasa Engineering Semarang. First, I will explain to you about introduction, the disadvantage of the low power factor and the apparent power rating of the furnace is comparable value. The power factor is an important parameter of the fundamental other component in the furnace system. Next to the same, the furnace inverter system, I use several circuit models such as the equivalent circuit for the inverter furnace, power factor correction, active filter, and three-pass SCR panel inverter. Show the flow of investigation method for power factor at inverter furnace. The inverter is to convert the alternating current input voltage with a rectifier using a three-phase break rectifier with a thyristor circuit into a direct current output voltage which will be converted again into an alternating current voltage with the SCR panel inverter circuit. The method use experimental method by adding power factor correction and active hybrid active filter which are expected to give the best result. After the installation of power factor correction and hybrid active filter, it is expected that the quality of electric power will be increased. In a system containing harmonic, the power factor component will also be generated at any time. As a result of harmonic current, the power value can be present as follows. First, rectifier power is the power required for the formation of the magnetic field or the power generated by an inductive load. Secondly, active power in the actually power required by the load. Thirdly, compact power is the quantity obtained as the effective value of the voltage and current. Finally, by referring to the above equation, a nonlinear load power factor to determine the power factor is the result of dividing the active power with apparent power. The next experimental result. The simulation model of the furnace inverter have produced a good range of similarities between data factory and experiment in the simulation modeling inverter furnace system with a capacity of 1 ton and 3 ton, the is value of 1% until 3%. The power factor test the carried out on simulation of a 1 ton capacity furnace inverter system resulting in power factor value before repairs and after repairs with different loads. The presenting is the wave on the power factor that has wave distortion in the form of sucks and swells before repairs are made. The power factor test was carried out and a simulation of a 3-ton capacity of furnace inverter system circuit. The table shows the value of R producing a power factor before and after correction with different loads. Presenting the wave, the pole factor experience an reduction in wave distortion in form of sucks and swells after improving the quality power. And then I will explain to you about conclusion, several conclusion for the result and analysis are. First, by making improvement, the simulation of the result of the furnace inverter also produce an improvement in power distortion caused by harmonics. Secondly, the result of the simulation model of the furnace inverter have produced a good range of similarities between data factory and experiment the value of 1% until 3%. Thirdly, the addition of pole factor correction and hybrid filter and the simulation of the furnace inverter circuit result in the higher increase in pole factor value for a capacity of 1 ton at the root of 400 kilogram with a power factor correction from 0.693 to 0.865 or 17% correction at the capacity of 3 ton with a load of 12,000 kilogram. A correction power factor is successfully met from 0.693 to 0.854 with a 16% increment. The last one is the reference. That's my presentation. Thank you.